Good morning, everybody. I am Russ. This is Chris. Well, let me just apologize for yesterday, dude. We did get busy, but Dwayne sent us a text about, hey, there's plenty of time to do the morning show during the day. And I went, you're absolutely right, man. So I'll apologize for Chris not getting ready to get the show done right. and just kind of letting us fall by the wayside, dude. It's okay.
Take blame.
You sent a Twitter out this morning.
Yes.
And read the Twitter to the people.
Oh. I follow.
Before he does that, we talked about this probably 5-6 years ago.
Right.
You can go back and watch our old stuff, but we talked about this. But read this Twitter out.
Oh, my God. Facts. Sex. Men who help with housework have more sex. We have preached this and preached this and preached this.
And preached it.
From way back when we started this show 5-6 years ago.
No, longer than that. 2007, 2008, we started doing this. 2008. Seven years ago.
By the way, 5 years ago today, we got our Cowboy and Lucky One DVDs in.
Oh, my gosh. That's amazing. Fact is, men that help around the house get more sex. And let me tell you where I'm gonna go with this. Men always go, well, I do the outside work, she does the inside work, you know, she don't help me mow the yard or do this, so I, you know, she's got her deal, I got mine. And we've heard it so many times, but there ain't nothing more sexy from even my woman saying that when she's in there washing the dishes and you're in there vacuuming the floor. I'm just throwing that out there.
I don't know how sexy it is, but.
Throwing that out there.
But, are you doing it naked or something? Well, in your underwear?
I could be, but, you know.
I think, I know.
I agree.
It just gives your woman more free time.
I don't know. Okay.
This isn't a proven deal, but if I went around and asked women, you know, asked 100 like Family Feud, I would bet you 80% of them get up before their husband and go to sleep after their husband. Because most women these days working 8 to 5, just like their man, comes home, cooks dinner, or stops and gets dinner, does the laundry, cleans the house. Yeah, he may do the yard, but what's that, one or two hours every week, 10 days?
I don't think it's time.
They get up and get the kids. They get the kids breakfast. I think, yeah, it's totally... Nobody wants to work until it's time to go to bed and then be able to switch gears and have sex.
I agree. I don't think it's time, though. I think it's the appreciation.
Well, yeah, that too.
You know, you're helping me, which is, you know, makes me feel good. Because women, it ain't about, you know, hey, what's up? Come on back here. Let me show you.
Yeah. That's some it might be.
But it's about the... You know what, man? I love you, man. I appreciate you helping me, and it does probably boil over into you got more time to do it. But guys look at housework like I ain't doing it. That's the ones that ain't getting laid.
Just saying.
I'm just saying. This man can do laundry. This man can vacuum. He can dust. He knows how to clean the bathrooms. I was taught well. And let me tell you where I use this, and I'm going to give a shout-out to Wack today, my dad. Let me tell you where I use this. He always told me and my brother, he went, your mother is not your maid. So we had to learn how to do dishes. We had to learn how to wash clothes. We had to learn all that stuff.
Let me tell you where I got my learning. Got my learning from my mother. Because I like to skip school a lot. And in order to skip school, I had to do laundry.
Ain't nothing
or
wrong
I had
with
to
that.
Wash dishes, or I had to do something. I'd be like, I just ain't going to school today. And she went, well, there's two loads of clothes. You need to get them. Need to get them washed. Get them put up.
You are lucky. You're so smart.
What do you mean?
Because you could have been really dumb. As much school as you missed.
Hey, there's no reason to go to school. Just tell me when the test is, and I'll come.
Or on game day.
Or when practice is, and I'll show up for practice. But hey, help your old lady out. Help your woman out. Help. Help your girlfriend out. I don't care. Help your girlfriends out.
There you go. You can have a couple of them. Help all of them out.
And you probably get laid more often.
I totally agree with that. Have a wonderful day. I'm going to go do some laundry. And until tomorrow, I am Russ. This is Chris. And we are out of here.